here's a loom, a box loom, a 200-year-old box loom. Men would do the weaving while women did the spinning of the threads. Once the warp threads were on a loom, the pedals or treadles lifted up a shed. You would then take a shuttle with the thread on it, pass it through that shed from one side to another, and then hammer in that stitch. Then you'd raise the other side, pass it back the other way, and knock in the stitch, and you're done. You do that over and over and over, back and forth.